The bomber.
They will have
Berg and Graves.
Graves and Berg. With Commissioner Bettman looking on.
Now, relax. Adam Graves gets a right hand loose, and that's over. Bill Berg plays a very aggressive style, as does Adam Graves. And it's agitating. And right here, Adam Graves gets the right hand loose, and he's 1-0 on the season. As these players are separated, I don't believe there'll be an extra minor added for aggressive play. The instigator rule, pardon me. With Brian Burke, the former general manager in Hartford, now taking over the job of hockey. And here you see Berg working over Gardner, and Adam Graves will come across. And that's what started that thing, I think. But Brian Burke, I think what we'll see this season, Sam, is you're not going to see fighting eliminators. Just not going to happen. But you're going to see the referees enforce the rules more so than they ever have in the past. See Berg work over Mike Gardner. Adam Graves sees it and comes on over and has a word. Berg's an agitating player. There he agitated or tried to agitate Mike Gardner.